This shows a 1 billion ohm resistor into a microamp meter. 0.95 or 0.96 microamps works out to 950 to 960 volts off of the high voltage section of this CDV. I have to assume that the resistor is a billion ohms because I don't have a meter that can accurately measure it. If it's a little bit low, then the numbers you see on the meter are going to be high. The voltage on this CDV should be 950.